आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो एवरीवन, सो द क्वेश्चन इज द मेजर एक्सिस एंड माइनर एक्सिस ऑफ एन एलिप्स आर रिस्पेक्टिवली x minus 2y minus 5 is equals to 0 and 2x plus y plus 10 is equals to 0. Now, if the end of the latest rectum is 3 by 4, then we have to find the foci. Let's start. So, first of all, foot of perpendicular from one end of latest rectum 3 by 4 on major axis, like which is focus, that can be given as x minus 3 divided by 1 is equals to y minus 4 divided by minus 2, right? So x minus 3 divided by 1 is equals to y minus 4 divided by minus 2, right? Now we can write this as minus 3 into minus 2, which is into 4 minus 5, and this will be 1 square plus 2 minus 2 whole square. So, if you calculate this, this will be minus 8, this will be minus 5, minus 13, and this will be 2, right? So, another focus will be the image of S in this line, right? So, if we calculate this, this will be x minus 5, and because this point here, that is S x, y, this will be S 5, 0. Right? So, if we calculate this with respect to this point, this will be x minus 5 divided by 2 is equals to y minus 0 divided by 1. Now, if you calculate this, I will write minus 2 into 2 into 5 plus 0 plus 10 divided by 2 square plus 1 square. So, this will be 8, right? So, we can say that the value of S dash, which is y, so this will be minus 11, minus 8, right? Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.